Hello, everyone. Today, I'm going to show you how I transform a simple, ordinary spark plug into an incredibly versatile and powerful tool. You might think it's just for engines, but in just a few minutes, I'll turn it into something capable of truly amazing feats. A precise soldering iron. First, I select one of these old spark plugs. I'll attach the spark plug to my drill, ensuring it's securely fastened in the chuck. This will allow for precise rotation during our modification process. With the spark plug in the drill, I'm now using an angle grinder to meticulously sharpen its tip. As you can see, the tip is now much sharper. This initial shaping is vital for the next steps. Next, I'm taking an ordinary electrical plug. I need to carefully open it up, using a screwdriver to get access to its internal components, and then remove the inner white block that holds the metal pins. Leave a comment and let me know which country you are watching from. It's great that we can connect and chat from all over the world. These pins are what we're really after. I'm going to carefully extract one of these metal pins. Notice its flat blade shape. This will be perfect for our design. I attach this electrical prong to the spark plug head, then I'll just tighten this small screw to ensure its integrity and prepare it for assembly. I'll use the screwdriver to secure it firmly in place, making sure there's no wobbling. Once secured, I'm remounting the entire assembly into the drill. This allows me to give the new tip an even finer, more precise edge using the angle grinder, maximizing its melting potential. This refined tip is crucial for accurate soldering work. I'm taking a blue electrical wire and stripping a section of insulation from one end using my pliers to expose the copper strands. I'll then split this into two smaller sections and twist the exposed strands to keep them neat and prevent fraying. This exposed wire is then tightly wrapped around the base of the modified spark plug. If you find this video interesting, don't forget to like, subscribe, and turn on the notification bell so you don't miss any interesting ideas coming soon. After that, I'm wrapping red electrical tape around the connection to insulate it and ensure a secure, stable bond. This wire will act as one of our main power leads. On the other end of the blue wire, I'm stripping off more insulation, and then I'll attach an alligator clip. This provides a convenient and safe way to connect to a power source. I make sure to crimp it tightly for a reliable electrical contact. I'm now preparing an orange electrical wire. Similar to the blue one, I'll attach an alligator clip to one end. These two clips will complete our circuit setup. Here's our 12V car battery. I connect the red alligator clip to the positive terminal of the battery and the blue one to the negative. Remember to always be careful when working with electricity. I'm placing this small wooden block in the center, which will be our work surface. I'm taking our spark plug tool and touching its heated tip to a razor blade. Look at that! It instantly heats up, glowing red and melting right through the metal. This improvised tool is acting like a powerful miniature soldering iron or hot knife. Now, for another challenge. I'm going to take a regular AA battery and hold it securely with a wooden clothespin on our block. This will demonstrate its use on a different material. Connecting our tool to the battery, I'll touch the tip to the AA battery's terminal. You can see it glowing red hot and instantly melting the metal casing. Imagine the concentrated heat it produces. Finally, let's try something heavy duty. a metal screw and nut. I'll secure them on our block and connect the tool. Just watch as the spark plug heats up the metal. It quickly glows red and begins to melt the nut onto the screw, effectively welding them together. This is truly incredible power from a simple spark plug. And there you have it. From simple parts, we've created a remarkable tool that can melt and shape metal with ease. The versatility and power of this modified spark plug are truly astonishing. If you found this useful, please hit the like button, share it with your friends, and subscribe for more creative DIY projects. Don't forget to leave any comments or questions below. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.